Tonight on Brian Ross Investigates, a summer of reckoning for a billionaire with powerful friends who thought he got away with it.
Epstein is alleged to have abused dozens of victims by causing them to engage in sex acts with him at his mansion in New York and at his estate in Palm Beach, Florida.
For the leader of a church that claims 5 million members, alleged to have abused his teenage followers.
The type of crimes that belong nowhere in our society.
For a beloved and trusted swimming coach.
I mean, there are some touching up breasts and things like that.
Will there finally be justice for dozens, hundreds of vulnerable victims?
We were underage. We were little girls.
How could this go on for so long before anyone tried to stop it?
Too often, adults in our society have turned a blind eye to this type of criminal behavior alleged here.
Plus, our shout out for the Miami Herald reporter whose stories helped make sure the voices of his young victims were finally heard.
Someone's finally understanding that we weren't prostitutes, we were girls.
From the Law and Crime Network studios in New York City's Herald Square, this is Brian Ross Investigates.